Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
The fact that Israel fought a war of self-defense in the Six-Day War in June 1967 was recognized by the world's democracies at the time. It was that defensive war against Arab aggression that resulted in Israel's taking control of the West Bank and Gaza Strip.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.